Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be looking at our full range of cord end sleeves, from our regular cord end sleeves to our long cord end sleeves, twin cord end sleeves, and finally cord end sleeves on the reel. So covering off on our regular cord end sleeves first, we have our full range that goes all the way from 0.5mm right up to 50mm. These are our most popular type of cord end sleeves, and they just have a general application of keeping your strands tight and away from any other cables in your panels or boards. Next up is our long cord end sleeves. These cord end sleeves have a much longer pin than regular cord end sleeves at 18mm. The reason they have a longer pin than regular cord end sleeves is because they're designed for metering off in boards and panels. Our full range goes from 2.5mm all the way up to 16mm. Next up, we have our twin cord end sleeves. Our range goes from 0.5 all the way up to 6mm. Now the main difference between a regular cord end sleeve and a twin cord end sleeve is that the barrel is larger, allowing for a looped wire inside. And lastly, we have our cord end sleeves on the reel. Now cord end sleeves on the reel come in lengths of 1,000 and they're designed for multi-function crimping tools such as our Cat 4. We'll show a demo on that later in the video. Like in the regular cord end sleeves, these ones come joined together and are designed for high repetition crimping but serve the same purpose.
Starting with the nest crimp, I'm using a 0.5mm bootlace pin, putting it in the right part of the jaw. As you'll notice, it's supported by three sides and crimped from the top. Whereas with a four-sided crimper, it moves in from either side, giving it a real even, solid crimp, as you can see. To use, simply insert the wire under the blade at the top of the tool and compress the handles to cut. Then place the cut wire against the stripping jaws. Make sure it's hard up against the length stop to ensure consistent strips. To get rid of any excess outer sheath, simply place the wire into the second set of jaws and compress, rolling the outer sheath off the wire. To complete the crimp, move the bootlace pin into place, insert the wire and compress the handles one more time. In this step, the Cap 4 will crimp and cut the bootlace pin, and the crimp is now complete.
That's it for today's video. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to get your hands on some of our cord end sleeves, be sure to head over to our website at uttco.com.au. Otherwise, you can contact us on sales@uttco.com.au.